Today we're going to talk about metrics and dimensions, like what they are and why they're relevant to you. You probably hear these terms thrown around a lot in the world of marketing data, and perhaps you're most familiar with them from Google Analytics. But I'm going to take a couple of minutes to explain them. Metrics and dimensions can be thought of as data labels that enable you to know what that data is. An easy way to think of it is like the column headers in a Google Sheet. If they weren't there, you wouldn't know what you were looking at. It's the same with metrics and dimensions. They tell us what we're looking at. So, what's the difference between metrics and dimensions? Dimensions are attributes of your data. They describe or give context to metrics and ultimately allow you to segment your data. Examples of dimensions are date, country, campaign, source, or stage of funnel. Metrics, on the other hand, are the quantitative element, otherwise known as numbers. Examples of metrics are cost, clicks, impressions, and cost per click. Fundamentally, as you advance through your marketing data journey, you'll want to slice and dice your data in different ways so you can do some expert analysis. In something like Google Sheets, this means creating new columns that pick and choose segments of data by creating big, complicated formulas that are capable of handling new data. Alternatively, in something like Funnel, it means using our out-of-the-box data prep layer to easily build custom metrics and dimensions at scale with whatever logic you want, without the hassle of that cumbersome, difficult-to-maintain formulas. Whatever you hypothesize, you can use Funnel to organize data and make it ready for analysis. That's it for this week's Funnel Tips. If you want us to cover any other topics, feel free to comment below. See you next time. This was not straight, I don't think. We need to make sure it's straight.